In this game workshop, we are going to see one of the many ways to add a bokeh effect to an image. You can find the download link for the images in the video description. When GIMP is open, we go to File and Open as Layers. Here we search for our images, select all three of them, and click on Open. In this way, they will open as separate layers in the same project. We can find a lot of bokeh background images on Pixabay or elsewhere. Click on the eye of the top layer to make it invisible. Now we select the middle layer. We will change the mode of this layer. Hover with the cursor over the mode options. Then, without clicking, we can slowly roll the mouse wheel. We can now see the different mode effects pass by, and we can choose the one we like best. Let's go for lighten only, so we click on that one. Right-click on the layer and then on Add Layer Mask. Working with layer masks allows non-destructive editing of transparency. Make sure that you have white full opacity checked. Click Add. In the next step we go to the toolbox and we activate the paintbrush. At the bottom of the tool options we click on the Reset button. In this way, the options of this tool are reset to their default. Now we choose Brush Hardness 0.25. Then we make the size about 300. Erase the areas where you do not want to see the bokeh effect, like so. If you want, we can leave some of the bokeh effect on the edges of the curls. When we have gone too far to our liking, we swap the foreground background colors. We now have white as the foreground color and we can paint some back. Swap the foreground background colors again. When we think it's okay, we can click the eye of the middle layer off and on to see before and after. We continue by making the middle layer invisible, so we click on its eye. Then we click on the eye of the top layer and we make this layer active. This image is way too big, so we will scale it down a bit. Go to the toolbox and activate the scale tool. Scale the image to your liking. Click and drag the square in the center to move the whole image. Then click Scale. Here too, we right-click on the layer and hit Add Layer Mask. Then we can just click Add. Place the cursor, without clicking, on the layer modes. Roll again with the mouse wheel through the layer options to choose the layer you like best. I've chosen for Addition. Activate the paintbrush and erase again parts of the bokeh layer. Click the top layer off and on to see the effect. In addition, we can turn both layers on. And there we have an easy way to make a really nice bokeh effect. I hope you have fun with this tutorial. Please give it a thumbs up and maybe leave a nice comment. All that to support this channel. Thank you very much for watching.